it. That really is a stronghold.
What's going on in there, Sebastian? STEM is going crazy. It seems like it's becoming even more destabilized.
You don't know the half of it.
I take it you had something to do with it?
I wouldn't have done it if I didn't have to, Kidman. I'm gonna finish this once and for all. I'm gonna save Lily. And I have all the tools I need this time.
Good luck, Sebastian. And keep me posted, okay? It's important that I know what's going on in there so that I can help you again. You get me?
I do. I'll be in touch. Hotel's clear, Hoffman. Are you done with your tweaks?
Ready as I'll ever be.
Okay, I'm sending you the coordinates.
Well, here it is.
What is it?
It's a portable field stabilizer. O'Neill must have been working on it before Theodore changed him. It creates a small area of stabilization that should keep the fire away.
How small?
Its circumference is about as big as a safe house.
Big enough to protect me. Good. How's it work?
That's the tough part. It's a prototype, so it's a little temperamental. I have to operate it. Last thing you want is for it to go on the fritz while you're in a wall of flame.
I can't let you do that. It's too dangerous.
So is staying here if you can't get inside. Besides, I'm sick of hiding. The only way we're gonna get through this is if we work together. It's the only way to save Lily. And what if you need emergency psychoanalysis? Who's gonna help you then?
You know just what to say to convince me, Hoffman.
Of course I do. I'm the team psychologist.
That you are.
You might want to prepare for this. Let me know when you're ready to go.
Thank you.
Are you ready, Sebastian?
All right, Hoffman. Let's do this.
Okay. Lead the way. I'll have to carry and operate it from here. It should protect us from the fire, but it won't stop those things in there from trying to kill us.
Don't worry, I'll take care of them.
Here goes nothing. It's working! Just make sure to stay inside the dome. Come on!
I can't see anything through these flames.
Just keep an eye out for those things and follow me. I know the way. One's coming through.
I got him.
Another one. Watch your back, Hoffman.
That's what you're here for.
Good thing. They're everywhere. Wants to keep us out. Good. That means he's afraid. Don't stop now. We're almost there.
Hold on. Something's wrong with the stabilizer.
Can you fix it?
I'm working on it.
That was close.
I told you it was temperamental!
Are you regretting this yet?
This is my chance to make up for what I did to Lily! And all the others I helped put in STEM! So no, I don't regret it.
Shit, my skin is burning. Just gotta get through this.
Hoffman, what's happening?
It's failing again! Hold on!
Hurry up, it's getting hot in here.
I got it!
We gotta go, now!
I'm sorry, Yukiko. I'll make him pay. I promise. After all of this, I'm the only one left, but he's not gonna stop me. This time it's different. You're not getting away.
Detective Castellanos, always a pleasure to see you. Another sacrifice has gotten you this far.
Damn it. Why did she have to die? I've lost them all.
It's a tragedy, but they died honorably. One can only hope the trade-off is worth it.
It has to be. Otherwise, they died for nothing. I can't bear to think of that.
Then you owe it to them to see this through, to save her, so that their sacrifice wasn't in vain.
You're right. Let's do this. I need all the help I can get at this point.
Gonna get to me.
Why does everyone want to control Union? It's not even real.
Union is better than we have. Union is Morpheus. Their minds are connected to it. To control Union is to control them. To control them is to control the world.
If you think I'm gonna help an asshole like you take over assholes like them, you're even crazier than you look. I'm not making any deals with you, friend.
Detective Castellanos, good to see you again. You're emanating power and confidence.
I'm close to the end, and I've learned a few things. I just want to take care of this once and for all.
I can provide you with some help, but...
But what?
You must be cautious. You have overcome challenges. But too much certainty can be dangerous. He will prey on you, using the darkest corners of your mind.
Then I'd better get ready.
If it's a taste of despair you wish, a taste of despair you shall receive.
You did this to me, Dad. You didn't save me.
It's okay, sweetie. I'm gonna make it right again. I love you so much, Lily. I always have. And I always will. And I'm gonna save you this time.
I see you've overcome some of your guilt and pain. But the depth of your past traumas is vast. I know everything about you. I know what lies beneath. You have a deep well of fear from which to draw. You've seen many horrors, and they still haunt your memories. Remember where this all began. Remember Beacon.
Enough of this shit! Will stop me.
Ah! are you?
What else have you got? Myra?
She must stay safe. I will protect Lily from anyone who wants to take her.
You did it. Theodore is dead. Let's go home. No!
The power of the core is mine.
Lily is safe now.
Where is she? Let's get her and get out of here. Myra? Ah!